Theater vision activate. You fuck, what? Bulletproof.
He shot him in the head. Don't get caught in the crossfire.
Smooth like butter, baby. Is this gun silenced? I don't know. It doesn't look like it.
What's the situation? Are we clear?
We're clear, gentlemen.
Weapons hot, sir.
I know I need one more sniper kill. But we're gonna get it on the surface near an exit. I love this song. That's a guard. And I really don't want to have to run so far to the exit though, so let's look around a little bit. I know that there are guards over here. These two chodes right here. Retrieve? Take the for sure guy.
Gunshot! Stay alert! Stop it!
You fucking
flush him out! He's right over there! Contact!
Shit!
I gotta go. There it is. I'm the melon man, baby. Asian art. What kind of Asian art is that? Extra Graham, Sam, and Louie, and Joey Bonzoli, thanks for something. What kind of Asian art is that?
Very good, 47.
Good callback? Yeah, call me Jerry Seinfeld. Call me Larry Seinfeld.
It's soothing.
Arrange meeting, eliminate leader during tell. That one's fun. Hi, Larry. Fragmentation grenade. Let's see our objectives here. Poison guard, eliminate guard, sniper rifle, silence, firearm kill. But once again, firearm equals any silence gun, right? Am I stupid? We're gonna play Dark and Darker Monday? Yeah, of course. They added VoIP, guys. Proximity VoIP. How are we gonna poison a guard? Maybe we'll get lucky at the shop. By using those poison pills? So what's the way that you do it? Like, do I have to dress as like a waiter to be able to poison? To do it undetected, yes. Okay, well, this guy's a sweet tooth. You can make poison? I know.
Hmm.
It's actually meant for you, suicide pill. Okay.
Well done, 47. We now know the current whereabouts of the Syndicate leader.
How am I supposed to poison a guard here? Might just not even try to
do
it.
I've provided you with new intel.
Can you bring two briefcases? Does anyone know? So what happens if I, do this? One briefcase and the other one goes on your back. Alright, we might have to buy a fucking sniper rifle then. Or maybe we can buy a silenced gun. We should put the sniper away. Bring the SMG. I really need a concealable silence gun. Use your silent sniper rifle? I don't have one. Kill an assassin, use their silence pistol? Yeah. Hide second gun in your ass. Alright, fuck it. We'll get a silence gun from the assassin, and then we will try to buy a sniper rifle. Nah, let's keep our... We'll just carry a briefcase around. It's kind of annoying, but whatever.
Have a good trip, 47.
Why can't you just ask your mom to bring it? Mom! Mommy! Help! Extragram Sam, 800 bits, thank you very much. Puts in Brazier. But I'm not gonna fuck you though, dude.
Welcome to Paris.
Just bought a silent sniper for 6.5k. Yeah, there's like a...
As we don't know the exact description, this means
there's
you
some
will have
pretty
to do your
budget
own
silence weapons.
As to why they are here, well, we know this. They are attending a secret meeting. As for the little identification we have on them, we know that they have red hair. They are wearing a necklace. They are wearing a hat. And has a tattoo.
Time to do El Clasico, guys.
Enjoys reading. And last but not least,
that's the assassin.
They have a sweet tooth. I'm sorry we don't have more. You know what to do.
Pretty sure that's the assassin, guys. Man, we can get him in this room right here. That is not the assassin, guys.
Look, Daniel, she's nice.
One of these guys right here?
They're so thin looking.
Slim, Daniel. Not thin.
I think I have two. I don't know how I'm gonna get this guy right here. I mean, we can literally just knock him out, take his gun, and then run. Your suspect, you dink? Call me a dink? I don't even know what that means. Necklace, check. Hat, check. Tattoo, check. Red hair, check. The smoker, though. You are not the suspect. Are there, Does that mean the person following him isn't an assassin, guys? Or is it still an assassin? Tattoo, red hair, hat, necklace, bookworm. You are the prime suspect.
Thank you.
This has to be the assassin, right? Wait, was she smoking just now? Eating. She's eating candy? Well, then it's her. Pay attention, bub. I'm more concerned with getting the silenced gun. I'm literally about to rob this guy in plain sight. Can we even go up there? Stupid bitch. I'll be back. This guy's suspicious anyway. Oh, no, he's not. All right. Now, I seem to recall there are, like, high-tier guards on the outskirts, right? Go get the good costume.
Yeah, man, I'm sure we're not in need of any style.
Oh, shit. Yeah. Slash me runs back upstairs. Dumping water. Yeah, I bet we could snipe this guy. Also, we know that no one finds that body over there, so we're good. Lookouts count as guards. I think I might take the chance and snipe these guys. I feel like the helicopter is gonna mask the sound. Snipe on the way out? Wait, how come we can't use the boat? Missing key. What does during tell mean? They do certain things. I'm gonna shoot these guys. What happens, happens, boys. Maybe we'll fight our way out. Honestly, we could snipe all these guys on the yard, I think. Those guys didn't even hear it. They're doing a secret meeting, but I'm pretty sure we already found our dude, lady. Is this game fun? Oh yeah. Oh, prime suspect. Oh my god, wait. It was the prime suspect.
Yeah, that's what I like to see.
You're on fire, big guy.
Bruh.
Heard a weird noise. I'm moving in to investigate.
Chase Face, thanks for subbing for a million years. Pistol, get. Where'd your guard go, lady?
You guys are so cool. Seriously.
It's too obvious.
The leader is eliminated. Well done, Fortisil. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later.
Oh no, it wasn't. Wait, it was during the tell. No, she was reading. Oh, that's fucking cringe.
Gotta hand it to Novikov.
She sat down to read, man. You know what?
Very cloak and dagger.
We're not done yet.
The contact again?
Max Decker of the Rut. An FSB. I don't know. Some Cold War dinosaur.
Must be pretty important for Novikov to take time out during the show.
Keep security tight.
Doing this one for the believers.
You don't seem to understand.
Hey there.
I must have been like a split second too late.
Care of the VIPs.
Thank you. I will. Smile. Son of a bitch.
I'm still looking around, but stand by for an emergency call, okay? You better not wander off for coffee like last time. Nearly got my ass shot off.
Okay. How do we get down there again? That's the one we just checked. I thought there was one of these doors were unlocked.
Central, I'm here now, and area is clear. Over.
She's with me!
Surprise! Oh my god. I think this one's unlocked right here.
Right? They're frisking everybody that uses this here. Doesn't.
No. see here. I think we probably need to become a waiter. These guards? No, these are waiters. I need some to throw. All these wine bottles and I can't fucking throw that shit, dog. Become waiter. Bam, 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 bam. Come. Where? Hey, guys. Yeah. Okay, now let's check the shop. Wait, those are guards. Back to drink this, right? This guy does not give a shit. Literally did alchemy right in front of that dude. Did not forget the sniper. The AI won't do stuff too far away from you? Okay, I was just getting back in my more safe outfit. Motherfucker, go. I gotta piss. Get the gun? I already have one of those guns. Warrior N and Shy Guy, thanks for subbing. I gotta piss. Think he's coming back down, guys. Oh.
Well, you really think the current government is better?
Well, they look out for me. I'm not rich.
No, I totally disagree. Our last president, he knew what a bunch of lazy bums you guys are. I mean, it took you 30 minutes to deliver that one small box of foie.
Hey, that's union. And no. He wanted to take away our job security so the man could hire the fireworks.
Excuse me, folks. We're back unless you want to greet my guns.
Watch him poop.
Ah, crap.
There's more rat poison near the chefs? Yeah, but I don't think it's rare enough to actually take out of the mission.
Thank you.
He's walking like you did on January 5th when you shit yourself on stream. How'd you remember that? Mamma mia. If the assassins have different guns.
Hi.
Hi. I'm leaving. Good day at work. Good day at work today, guys. How come there's no
Killionaire?
I discovered something amazing.
I was gonna play the second Gunman Halo sound clip.
Second Gunman.
Well, when in doubt, gun him out. Hitmans.
Well done, 47. This will make anyone think twice before turning to a life of crime.
Boom. Boom, bop, boom. Sucks we didn't get her during the tell. We were like a second too late. I got impatient. I can't help it, guys. I can't help it, dude. Didn't try. Oh, yeah, I forgot to check the shop. That's fine. We're saving up for a 40K item then. Foster and I say booyah, thanks for subbing. He did not say booyah, guys.
Excellent, 47. You took down the syndicate. But we have intel that there are more connected. Eliminate them all. You will be well rewarded. Prepare and let me know when you are ready.
Do you ever see Diana in the game? What the fuck? She's really cool. New Moon Moon YouTube short.
What the fuck?
Let's see this. I love Moon Moon. That guy is my favorite streamer. My friends found this Twitter bot that like reports on when famous internet celebrities like unfollow or follow people on Twitter, guys. And I was not on the list of people they had on that shit. And there were like other Twitch streamers too. I was not on the list, guys. Not fucking cool enough. Yes. I gotta turn the freaking audio on. Hang on.
Was this bald man thinking?
That could be a dream.
I'm still not convinced you've won. The first stage of denial. Yeah, but that was cool, right? Don't worry, friend. What the frick was this bald man thinking? Space double question mark. No, dude! The impotent way with which I take my headset off.
What the fuck?
The impotent shit. Moon Moon on TikTok. Guys, I'm gonna make a TikTok. That's actually real. And it's gonna be way more cancerous than that is. I promise. I've been studying TikToks, dude, in my spare time. Like the Call of Duty guys. So I just landed in the new Call of Duty map, and then I met this guy. Zoom in. Ding! His name's John Williams, and he really likes music. You know what I'm saying? Boom. Welcome back, baby. Do you lip sync dog shit music in the mirror? No. Cringe. Oh, double audio. I gotta piss real quick. This is actually a short piss, though.
Baby, what's up?
My toe! Happy Cartel, thanks for subbing. Mike Guys, thanks for subbing. Or Mike IS. Pinch and Rub, Zippy Speed, Rossin, Popo. Fuck you, no one cares. Duvia, Devsoken, thanks for subbing. Let's make a mission. I didn't even wash my hands? Yeah, I did. Assassination. Three targets in Dartmoor. I love this map, dude. Four targets there. Jesus. You could probably buy a sniper in this map, so I'm not even going to bring one. Collateral kill firearms. Open safe explosive. Boom. How come I'm not allowed to hold this illegal item? Rubbing your hands on the back of your pants is not equal washing them? Oh yeah, bitch. Twister Lakes for Seven says, wow, that's a number. Yeah, 63 to be exact. I wash my hands with my tongue, dude.
I'll be in touch when you reach your destination.
Can you do a pog face when you kill an innocent bystander? Baldy pog, wow.
Wow.
Ow. Das douchebag, thanks for subbing.
Ow.
Welcome to Thornbridge Manor.
Look.
Intel tells us that the operative syndicate members are currently in the area. Track them down and do what you do best.
Where's
but this
the
is not going
save?
To be easy.
Where's
Previous
the freaking
actions
shop?
Put them on high alert, so you need to
is
be
this guy on the outside?
Be careful, 47.
The courier in the graveyard. Banam, banam, burner now. Man, should have just brought my sniper and killed these guys from across the map. Guy is outside. Pretty sure there's a camera. Can't see me, can't see me, can't see
you,
me.
You wanna buy something?
Yeah, shut the
you
fuck up.
It, I got it. Thanks.
Here we go. And it's silenced. Wait, is it? Yes. Golden sawed off Bartoli 12G. Collector's coin. What's the point in having a collector's coin?
Thank you. You know where I am if you need anything else. Hey, you need anything?
Dude, got shut the cool stuff. Shut the fuck up, bitch. Why don't I just start taking out some guards, bro? Yeah, fuck it, bro. Wow. Guys. Guys. Come over here, bro. Yeah, you wouldn't fucking dare, pussy. And retrieve. What the gardeners do? They were gonna turn around eventually. Collector's coin persists between campaigns. But you have to throw it, which means someone can pick it up.
Mary is so upset that she's never seen a dead body before.
Poor thing.
Alexa, back from the dead, a make-believe.
I'm not getting the coin, guys. Hurry up, bitch. I got shit I gotta do. Just kill the guard over there. If we take this guard out now, we don't have to worry about using our sniper.
Oh, by the way, I
told Kate about this text.
What did she say?
Well, I thought she'd be mad at me, but she just thanked me. But she understood the position I was in. We had a really good talk about it, actually.
What did I tell you? She's a sensible woman. And that stuff from your ex was like manipulation 101.
I know, I know. I guess I thought she was gonna read into them and freak out. Say I must have done
the coin's part of the blockchain?
Shit, man. Caroline really did a number.
Oh, that's cool. Alright, now keep walking, Billy. Go for collateral? This gun isn't collateral. Baseball. All right, now. Conceal. Let's go. Is there a helicopter in the back? I forget. Let's just go put this at the exit. Yeah, this thing gets put away and taken out really fast. I've used this one before. No one take that, okay? You better not, or I'm gonna get giga mad. Razor and legalized poggers, bouncing ball, galaxy uni, there's something. I wonder if the safe is in the same place.
She's in love with young Patrick. I mean, that's a breaking heart happening if I ever saw one.
Up sometimes.
And that detective asked.
Huh?
Hey, man, I just heard something. I'm gonna
no
go check
No way.
It. Anyone there?
The hecky? Lost to door. Oh, I lost perfect shooter too. Oops.
Stop.
In, buddy. Dosh.
Aaron Ford Jr. calling from Morgan Yates and Cohn. I need to get a listing of asset transfers from the Carlisle account HTC depot number.
Did I understand correctly that I should give it to Rebecca?
Exactly. She holds the other one. I want her to have the file on Arthur Edwards if I die.
You're not fearful she will be in.
Help! For heaven's sake, I need help!
Get down! Get down!
Yes, yes.
Stay low and follow me, and I'll get us out of here. Understood?
Okay, I've got it.
I'm trying out new tech, guys.
There he is!
Shit! I can't fucking choke point!
Oh, no!
Someone's
been disturbed something
fishy. Hey, we can... Gotcha.
Trying out new tech, guys.
Alright.
So it's war then. So it's war then.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 27.
Yeah, I'm here now.
He's firing at us! Can't see him! I can't see him!
Whoa! Hey!
Keep your head down if you want to stay alive.
Yeah. No worries.
Bloody hell!
Put the butler outfit on, you dumb
evil
bitch.
Men.
Oh, I think he got away.
We got nothing. Stand by.
Lock and load, gentlemen.
Fuck, I need a shotgun. Oh, we got him. Nice. That was the one guy that got away. Didn't you have one? Yeah, I was gonna switch into the, what's it called? Duh thing. Oh. Alright, well, where's the other guy then? Nah, let's just get this motherfucker. Is there a pipe? Pipe Chan? There's no pipe, guys. Now. Frick.
Red leader area is clear.
Lol. How come they all rain in that fucking room? Why did they all do that shit? I'm fucking pissed. So Madge. Surprise, bitch!
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate. Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
Wait, we need the safe.
You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later.
I need to go up. A lot of fucking dead folk up here, bruh. Big loot incoming. Gas grenade, baby. Here we go. Giga compromise? You think so? I always forget where the stairs are here. Bro, we're not compromised at all, Billy. We're this fucking smooth. Smooth like butter.
Got to be kidnapped.
Watch it! He's falling!
Sassily gets shot in the head. Gentlemen?
I'd suggest...
For squids, like for something nasty, potatoes, like for something. 3 out of 4, baby. 3 out of 4, baby. Yeah, I didn't skip it. Wait, it said perfect run bonus. Huh? Did I just get paid twice? Damn, look at that bed. Oh, I should have checked the detailed info.
Impressive work you did back there. I'm ready when you've prepped the next assignment.
Nice sniper. Thanks, bro. Were you implying that I don't have it? Submachine gun kill epic. We can do that. Maybe we should try Silent Assassin. Wait, what map are we on? Two targets in Thailand. I think we can swing Thailand Silent Assassin, maybe. Explosive kill remote. Hide target bodies. Only use one disguise, kill only targets, silent sniper kill. Yeah, how do you do a silent explosion? Put that pistol away. Silent Assassin. Probably could use this screwdriver. Let's go. I like this map.
Safe journey, 47.
They get an accident?
Welcome
Lick
to the Maldives.
My paws and rookie something for someone.
The syndicate is currently in operation here.
This is the new roguelike mode? Yes.
Be careful, 47.
How are we gonna do this, guys? Hello, Guard Chan. You didn't want to go over there, bro.
Man, we have some weird noises. I'll have a look around.
What the fu- Ah, man, this sucks.
I need you to go away, bitch. Please leave.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate.
Where is my briefcase? Right here. Only use one disguise. That disguise is pretty good. Depends on where our target is. Looks like... they're not on the villa, so we can use this one. The question is, do I have to hide this body, or does it count as hidden right now?
As I just said, you know, if you
care. I don't know. As long as no one finds it. Okay. Alright, these might be a little tricky, but let's see what the vendor got. Damn, bitch. Stop talking! Yes, Jesus! Please. Who talks like that? let's just get these explosives to have. Wait, that's silence. Word up.
Take care now.
Back has one capacity. Don't care. Man, maybe we can lure her in here. Anywhere to stash da body, though? Let's see. Anyone? We gotta lure him out, boys. Fanta, Fanta, don't you wanna? Fanta, Fanta. If he trained his butt. Is this the security room?
What? If he trained his butt cheeks any harder, he
can't. Bro, I know you got the key, bro. It's a syringe.
Great.
Yo, open this shit, bitch. Can it be now? Turn on clock radio, iron, staff area key. I see. There's a place to hide someone in here? Who can it be now? Burp, 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 burp. Who can XD now? What if we just start one by one getting these guys out of here? Oh, hey guys. Wait, we can just put them in the bushes. Hi-ya! This guy could be a problem. Guys.
Oh my God.
Who the fuck saw me, bruh?
Give them all you've got!
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
Oops. It all falls apart, guys. I need that villa outfit.
Damn it! I don't have visual! Where is he? Anyone got him?
Okay. Go, guys. Come on! Shoot that whiny son of a bitch! Help me.
This is a fucking awful spot to be in. Fucking war. Oh, this is real fucking bad.
We're losing this!
Ah, oh, my sniper, man! And my SMG! It's okay. I don't know who saw me. I guess it was a guy further down the beach.
Just checking up on you. That could have ended very badly. I hope you'll be back on your feet soon. Let me know when you're ready for your next assignment.
Is that for Lacer Summit? Must really hate the Keck emote, huh? Yeah, I do. I don't like it. Let's try again. Thailand. Explosive kill, remote, headshot kills only, high target bodies. We can do all of them except for the explosive kill. I mean, maybe we can bring an explosive in and see what happens. Electronic key hacker. Man, maybe that would be good. I don't think we need it. Explosive silent assassin? Yeah, I don't really know how we're supposed to do it. Bram, 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 bram. Me SMG, mate. No. You know, let's do the submachine kill. We have to hide the target body anyway, though. Propane explosions are accident kills, so you can do that for silent assassin explosion kills. Okay. Where would we get that though? Explosive kill remote. All right, we can't do that. There's also a car battery in my garage. If someone sees an accident kill, you still have SA, by the way. But does the car battery, how does the car battery work? You throw it and then what? It needs to be in water. Create water with sink in a sink slash bathroom. Okay. I think that's probably gonna be possible on this map because it's Thailand. But it doesn't matter. Throw it into the ocean? What if car batteries into ocean? What's good, bro? I'm fitting up play stocks. And all my money's gone. Meow, 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 meow. Let's roll.
Safe journey, 47.
Nancy Pelosi! The metagaming find out in RP? Puzzle's Worth, thanks for subbing.
Welcome to Bangkok. Syndicate members are currently in
the area.
You
always lose everything you have?
Find them and take them down. Be careful, 47. And most of all, good luck.
I target bot. Ooh.
Thanks so much.
I lost my scrap SMG, guys. I got $0. Heyo. Why do I feel like I'm trespassing? I'm not.
Who's the jittery guy over there?
Shut the fuck up, bitch.
Great. Now they're not even letting guests inside.
The lounge. They closed it off.
Yeah, the croc.
Illegal action.
I mean, it's like they're taking over the place room by room. As if the noise wasn't enough.
Bro, fucking
rude.
Leave,
people
cunt.
People pay money to stay here. We're not second-class citizens just because the owner's son decides to pop
blah,
by.
Blah, blah, blah.
Probably only owns this place as a tax write-off.
Whatever.
Dog poo-poo, thanks for something.
There's plenty of other places to go.
Nice day for it, isn't it?
Nice day, isn't it? We gotta get in there. I swear to fucking God.
Well, looking back, I guess we really hadn't figured out how to manage the user interface, but, you know, we were learning as we went. Yeah, it was pretty dramatic, to put it mildly. I mean, boom or bust, am I right?
That is fascinating.
Boomer.
Okay, so, did I tell you why I'm out here in the first place? Yeah, well, we're meeting with these Chinese guys who say they can do our programming better, cheaper, and faster. They're taking us out for Peking duck tonight. I hope it's just a clean
Yeah. We could probably climb from the outside.
Okay.
Bam, 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 bam.
Anyway,
up in a dead. Running around at the speed of sound.
Wait, I recognize you.
Shut up.
Ken Morgan.
Are you looking for help?
No. Oh. All right. Where's this chode? You think this guy's gonna see me if I climb up here? Wait. My SMG though. A fucking wild pig? I'm assuming I have to take the submachine gun out to conceal it. Bro, this guy ain't moving, bro. Where can we hide this? Concealing a trash can doesn't alert? I don't know why the fuck it wouldn't. The guy moved. Not really.
Huh.
Oh, God. Nowhere to hide his corpse in here. I need this dude to leave so I can become the guard. Gotta be fucking kidding me. Wait, what? Huh? What?
Huh? Okay, back to doing my thing.
This is a disaster. This is a fucking disaster, dude. It's okay, guys.
Come on, help me!
Is this the VIP lounge or some shit?
I'm telling you, it's everything.
Okay, shit!
What's going on?
This guy's trying to strangle someone.
Any idea who we should
fucking snitch, man?
Headquarters, guys.
Please step back, people. Let the pros do their thing, okay?
Snitch ass bitch. You know what happens to snitches, bro. They get fucking murdered.
So what happened to Quentin Moriarty?
Someone sneaking around?
Roskilde
no big deal.
Years back. Great
one of the countries going to the crapper.
God!
What? Oh my God, I thought he was coming in here. All right, we gotta wait for him to come back again. No, my God!
I'll look into it.
All right, I didn't see shit. Not need this right now.
How are we gonna hide this guy's corpse? Let's go look at the other. Back here. Fucking how, man? Like, it has to be in that room, I think.
Find some place safe now.
Okay.
Now.
Okay. Okay.
Got away.
I don't have a gun. Oh, we'll blow
them
up.
It's me. I'm here now, and all's quiet on the Western Front. Nothing to report. Out.
Time to blend in. It's me, John Tourist. If he pushes ass over the rail, it counts as an accident? Wait, no fucking way, really? But that would disqualify us from, Wait, no, it wouldn't. Maybe that would actually...
If you take a couple steps back, it would set my mind at rest.
The problem with that is that,
Security detail rules, yeah!
Yeah, people out there might see me do it. You do that, then you either miss headshot kill or explosion kill. Oh, true. But we can't blow this guy up. Actually, we can choke him out and then blow him up. Don't miss headshot kills if you never shoot. Okay. Dude, someone... He came back!
What?
No fucking way. D's gonna have to walk back again. Oh, I need submachine gun kill.
I really can't bother with this.
Let's go get our SMG and then throw it up here. Oh wait, we can just shoot him from over here. And I don't think anyone would see him dead right here. Man, I don't know. We don't need the briefcase anymore. Yep. Okay. Step one, submachine gun kill. Wish I had a rubber ducky remote. Because we could literally blow him up when we know he's alone and then immediately leave the map and then no one would find his body.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47.
The guard, man. Oh, he's on the roof, too. Hide target bodies, explosive kill remote. So, what we could do is kill everyone else around this guy.
Well, the hell could have done this?
We need to replace the glass before some drunken crewman.
We gotta investigate this. A high target body requires you to actually hide them somewhere? You fail if a target's body is spotted. The confidence with which you added me with that is awe-inspiring. I think I'd just shoot these guys. The issue is if they get seen by someone down here. If we kill everyone on the roof, that's the other gardener. Does it matter if they see non-target bodies? No. This guy moves around. Fuck it. Let's, shoot these guys.
What?
Notice that. No one. This guy's the problem. Coming out. Well, let's hope his body doesn't go flying off the edge, guys. We'll blow him up and immediately leave the map. Don't kill the other guards, doesn't matter. I can't open this. Detonator have a range? God, I hope not. Let's get the frick out of here! What, the safe? I don't give a shit.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate.
Huh?
You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later.
Didn't hide the bodies? Oh my god, keep saying it! Keep saying it, you might get right! One time! Wait for it. Oh. I think... when he got blown into the air, someone must have seen him. It literally says, you fail if a target's body is spotted. That's the only requirement, guys. That's the only requirement. It says that, but it's wrong. Get fucked. Listen here, dumbass. Okay? Every game I play, the guy who I said, the confidence with which you said that, every game. This guy at me with the most dickish backseating. Okay, so I thought I finally had him, dude. I thought I finally had his ass, dude. But I'll admit when I'm wrong. I don't know if I am wrong. I don't know if I am wrong. You're right. The body was probably spotted with a loud explosion. It literally popped into the air, Twitch chat. How do you know you weren't looking at it? It showed up in the top left. In a previous mission, it gave you credit after you put someone in a box. Okay. Man, that means we could have put that guy in a box. Actually, no. Both of those guys were almost impossible to put in a box because one of them had to get... Well, first of all, the drummer guy was near... He was not near something I could put him in at all. The other guy was on the roof. So we should have SMG'd the guy on the roof and then put him in the thing and then exploded that other guy and then immediately left the map. And then maybe he doesn't get spotted. Oh, explosive rubber duck. Time trial. Wait, let's check our India. I like explosive kill remote, only use when disguise kill only targets. Time trial. Why not just ban people for dickish slash aggressive backseating? It doesn't bother me, Twitch chat. It really doesn't. Just because those were the adjectives I used, I really don't give a shit. But the reason I said what I did is because I knew it was someone who does that, so I was excited to pwn them. I'm not one of those people like, don't backseat me, stop. Stop. Stop telling me what to do. Bam, 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 bam. You are the... No. I'm not. Who was it then? I don't want to say their name, guys. They might be trying to do Silent Assassin backseat only right now. I don't want to expose them right now to Twitch chat. I don't know if we can do time trial. We might be able to do get disguises. I don't know. Your title says stealthily though, are you lying? Yeah. Time just less than 2 minutes? It depends on the map. Time trial scales with targets, so you actually get 15 minutes for 4 targets. That is a fucking lie, dude. That is not true. That is not fucking true. That said, we will try time trial because I like doing it. We can take care of the rubber ducky first. We can, oh, I have the pistol. We need a guard outfit and we should be able to kill almost everyone on this map. We ask questions about the game we're not supposed to answer. Can you please clarify? I think you guys are taking what I said a little too seriously. When I ask questions, I expect an answer. Okay. There's no proper way to go about carrying yourself in Twitch chat other than not following the chat rules, which are pretty lax. Okay. Don't sweat it, bro. I don't think I need this. You don't answer our questions? Wrong! I do! Yes, I do! Yes, I do! I noticed yesterday you said the R slur. Are we allowed to say it now? Look, you guys can say whatever you want, okay? I try not to say it. I try not to say it. There's a free nail outside? But to nail your mom, bitch. You see there was a second China balloon? Guys! Who? In the words of my beautiful wife, I don't care. That's what she said when I said, hey, did you hear about that Chinese spy balloon? Jesse, I don't care. Do we, you think that we live in a time, in a place where it took almost 2 days to blow up that Chinese spy balloon? That it slipped under our radar for almost 2 days? Was it a stealth balloon? She doesn't call me Moon Moon? No. Are you aware of what's going on in Brazil? Also, no. What if they're here to, like, air balloon us to death? Wood boat. Italy wood boat. Man, this boat looks fucking cool. Okay. Let's
have a good trip, 47.
Did you hear that NFL teams can no longer ask draft picks if their mother is / was a sex worker? A weird precedent to set. Icy Rogue, Noctu, Orange Horse, Romy Golden, thanks for it.
Welcome to Mumbai. Intel tells us that there are syndicate members in the area. I trust that you can find
them. We got 8 minutes. Them.
But this is not going to be easy. Previous actions have put them on high alert. So
why am I allowed to be here? Kill only targets.
I have to stop you there, sir.
Okay. Wait for ow! I need to get in here. Freaking barbed wire! Wish I had a fucking crowbar. Everything's going bad right now.
I don't know. I need the money.
The Bani of Shah will hear of this.
I need one of those outfits. Where are you going?
Wish me luck. Did you have any luck?
We fucking lost, man. It's all ogre. It's all ogre.
The new foreman looks to be a dedicated worker. He hasn't left the office since he got here.
Oh, no, no. That's not it.
You there, sir? Please, one moment.
I don't have time to talk to you, bitch.
I'm not sure. Have I seen you before?
Dude, he's getting sus, guys.
Oh, crap.
Just stop, whatever the...
Hey, I need help! Hey,
This did not help us at all. This didn't help us at all, bro. I think I have to just have to shoot this guy right here. I don't know how to get up there. I don't think this is the way. Bruh. Drink the water? Guys, this isn't water, it's sewage. Right here? Nope. I got knocked the F out, bitch.
Find that son of a bitch.
Maybe we try to rubber ducky this guy. Fuck, man. Oh, Jesus. It's about to get real giga serious.
But yes, I believe the rumors are true. The queen is off the...
No way. Go see what the hell that was.
You got it.
You got it.
No, fuck.
Hello?
Anyone there?
We've got some Gandu acting up.
Gandu?
Hello? You there? We're not out of the woods yet, man.
This is a restricted area. Go to fucking fuck!
He's dropping us fast.
Well, that sucks.
I don't see him. Do you?
What can you do? What can you do now? Boop, boop, boop,
beep, boop, boop. I'm telling you, he's not here.
Protecting Barnier from
stealth. Dude, fuck off. Shut up, bitch. Oh my god. Wait, let's rubber ducky this bitch. Now that we're kind of balls deep in here.
I can't believe all these people just give away their lives to Charlotte. Don't get me wrong.
The fuck did the second guy come from?
They're practically in this labor.
Oh, they're absolutely dead slaves. He helps them out with water, power, or troublesome people,
whatever.
And in return, they work for her. Many of them work in the laundry area.
Can it be now?
What? Like spying?
What's doing?
There's spies everywhere. Family members of those indebted to her, for instance. She pays quite well for those kind of services.
What the hell?
He almost made me feel bad about being a minister. And I love my work. I mean,
he's just following me!
I got eyes on him. I could use some. Anyone there? Guns are being fired.
Damn it!
Time
I can't see him.
Dirty.
Anyone see him?
Trap! What the?
Take it.
No, fuck.
Please, bro.
Holy shit.
Not gonna do it, guys.
Well done, Fortune. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
Well, everything's really fucking bad right now.
I need a hand here. Hey, it's about to get real.
You just blow it up next to him? Yeah, I guess, we could have done that.
I better get out of here, I suppose.
A body? What happened? Why am I being shot at?
I don't think I know you.
Who can it be now? Map's so fucking big. Wait, what? Huh?
Has anyone seen?
Oh, I think someone reported me.
I have a job interview today, and I guess.
My
Report it. You fucking trash. Excuse me, ma'am.
I cannot believe Dawood Rangan.
Who the fuck am I?
My brother told me the story about the mayor's premiere.
This area has restricted access. Sorry.
Take him down!
Oh, man. It's me, John Bandit.
Hey, someone help me shake this guy!
Oh God! Shoot the motherfucker dead! Help me.
It's me, John Bandit. I'm here.
I can't see him.
Where the oh, she's on the fucking construction site. Where the hell am I, dude? And fuck you.
Excellent work, 47.
And
you've spread fear within the syndicate.
I hope this doesn't miss.
Member eliminated.
And finally, for the trip. For the triple kill. The perfect angle. Wait, hold on. Dude, get on. Step on the trash. You're not better than that.
Come on. I have arrived at the location and it looks clear. Over.
I'm you now.
Here.
Where the fuck am I? Jesus.
Will someone go get some help?
We can hit him from here? Maybe. I don't know what I'm shooting at.
I know. What are the odds? But there he was.
Can I come in? Hello? Can I come in? Hello?
Back the fuck away from me and keep your eyes to yourself, or I'll stab them both out.
Well, you're dead in a second. You're dead. I need to talk to Samson, the dealer.
It's your brother. Listen, I'm sitting on a gold mine. You know
how
about
do I
the
get
maelstrom,
over there?
Right? That he's back in Mumbai? No, no,
right
it's
there.
Not rumored.
What the fuck? Ah! Maybe it's from the road? Ah! I think it's from the road.
Thank you for asking. I was wondering if I could take a picture.
This mission went pretty well, guys. Shovel.
Of course, I always have time for a fan. Where would you like to take?
Yeah, it's from the road.
Maybe over there?
I'm an idiot.
Hey, you. You need anything?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Hook me up, bro. Baseball bat? Need that. Get our Giga Sniper back? I think that's what we're gonna do.
I'll see you. You know where I am.
Wait, where'd the breaching charge go? Well, let's see if it works. It just disappeared when you throw it. No.
Someone please.
It broke. I'm you now. Yo, we got the Giga Snipe. Hey guys, I work here. Wait, I can just... No, I can't snipe this guy. I work here, Smile. I work here, Smile. Here I come. Is this the movie set? I love movies! In Bollywood, baby! Security rules! Security rules! Where's the fucking upstairs? Behind me! Didn't kill the other guy you gave your word you would? Let's just assume it was that guy. Meanwhile, fuck you. Think I could shoot him through this?
I think I just heard something. Hold on.
What was it, bro? Just a curtain, dude. This guy... It's the iron fucking curtain, man.
Was that?
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later.
Guys. How'd you know it was me, fucking metagamey ass bitch?
No sign of any pup.
Get away!
Will do.
Metagamer! Metagamer!
What the hell?
Contact! Get in cover!
You, activate the alarm! Go, go, go!
What are you guys looking at? Dude, they're power gamers, man. Look at this
over
shit.
There. Flush him out!
Word on the street is that you're hiding in that elevator, Chef.
Right.
Little bro.
Will someone help me? I'm freaking out here.
Oh fuck!
What? Is that a machine gun? No. Well, when in doubt, dress it out.
Move to better positions. Force him out of cover.
So many fathers not coming home. They make that fucking 12.
Hey, look awake, will you?
Nothing here. I'm gonna keep looking.
Wait, where's the fucking exit? Right there.
We need to find this asshole.
It's the Secret Service. Wait, I just saw you. Bam, 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 bam. Do we have another bomb? No. I didn't even hit the exit button. It just made me leave. Oh, I dropped the case! Ah, oh, that's karma, guys. That's karma, boys. No! That's karma, dude. That's freaking karma. Overlord Zero, thanks for subbing.
Excellent work back there, 47. Let me know when you're ready to continue.
Yes,
I'll
sir. At least we got this cool gun, Kappa. Kappa. Timed get disguises. We don't want anything. A lateral kill accident. I don't want to do any of these. Well, that's at least doable. How do you feel that an AI channel is now consuming a significant viewership on Twitch? Yeah, talk to me in a week, bro. Talk to me in 1 week. What are your thoughts, streamer? Shut up, bitch. I ain't got no thoughts. I ain't got no fucking thoughts. Ever.
stupid as fuck. That's about as fast as I can do it, probably. Yeah, I think it's easier if I go like this. Bruh. If I can hit them without the middle, easy. Fast as my reticle allows. Left side peek. Dude. Is there a weapon that doesn't have any spread? This is as close as it gets. It has like a lot of recovery though. As far as I've seen. I don't know. I'm fucking stupid. Silent sniper kill. Oh. Okay. Okay.
Good job, 47. We now know the syndicate leader's current location. I've provided
alerted
you
showdown.
With
sure. Guys, I'm sure that that money is just going toward an investment and is going to come back eventually. You don't get the block me meme? When people type Forsen, it says block me. You're supposed to block them so that you don't see them saying Forsen. That's the joke. That's the joke. Oh, my neck. My back, my pussy, and my crack. I wish I hadn't dropped my fucking sniper rifle. Oh! Ooh, 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 ooh. Oh, yeah. Some people in chat don't realize Moon played top rank OW with the pros back in the day. Back when Moon Moon was a better gamer than XQC. Think he's ever beaten Doom Ultra Nightmare, guys. I don't think he's ever done that. The only Overwatch moment I can remember with vivid clarity. Okay, we're going to take a moment. Okay. King's Row. Defense. Doomfist just came out. One of our teammates fucking leaves the game. It's a tiebreaker moment. Okay. We didn't even get to the second point. Okay. So the cart was stopped right before it goes into like the fucking hangar or whatever. Once again, I'm on defense. Okay. As soon as that defense round starts, one of my teammates leaves. 5v6, Overwatch 1. No roll queue. Okay. I fucking chose Doomfist because he was broken as shit. And then I proceeded to have the most legendary Doomfist game that any human being has ever had. Defending on King's Row. For like 4 minutes, 5v6, and I won. And the juicer was on the enemy team. And he got so mad. Because he knew it was me on the enemy team. And he knew that I was the reason they lost. He got so mad that he spent the rest of his stream rage queuing Doomfist. And he was like, if Moon Moon can do it, I can do it. If Moon Moon can do it, I can do it. He fucking had a meltdown, bro. He had a meltdown. That said, Doomfist was fucking super broken. I was punching people I couldn't even see on my screen that were below me. I punched over the cart and killed somebody that I did not even see once at any point. It was broken, and I did abuse it because I'm a fucking trash gamer. I'm a fucking garbage gamer. Hold on. I'll be right back. Life. What is life? Venice FSK and Basa Cook. Get out film, thanks for subbing. It's gamer time. I'm ready to insta-lose and lose my pistol. Fuck, maybe we save the pistol. Can we take an SMG or something? We're gonna take the SMG. It's too... This... We've got a high lose chance on this mission, guys. We're gonna take the key hacker. I think I know where a propane tank is on this map.
Bon voyage, 47.
Grimlev, Franklin W, thanks for subbing. Badlands Chug just uploaded himself chugging pilk. Put that shit on. Tell us about another epic gamer moment. Gather around, children. I'll tell you the tale of the hitmans.
Welcome to Chongqing. This is the last stand. We now know the leader's location. However, you will need to do some recon to make sure you get the right target.
They are all underground.
But this is not going to be easy. Previous actions have put them on high alert, so you need to be tactical. To help you,
we
have the following information. They are attending a secret meeting. As for the little identification we have on them, we know that they have blonde hair, they are wearing glasses, they are wearing a hat, and has a tattoo. Furthermore, your target has a tendency to enjoy food of any kind, and they like to read, be it keeping up with the times or simply wanting to be inspired. I'm sorry we don't have more. Be careful, 47. And most of all, good luck.
Where are you, bitch? Every time, dude. About the fucking camera, man.
Yeah.
Coming. Hackermans.
Welcome. Please follow the gray line to security check. Thank you.
That's a lookout. Jesus. What's that? It's a magazine. Don't turn around, Billy.
I just love to know about Royce's project. I'm sure it's something brilliant.
Could be.
Her programming is working out of the
box. Oh, fuck. Wait, what?
You don't have clearance to open this door.
Bro, am I trapped? Wait, what? Huh? Nuh-uh. To lose all this money. You dead to this assassin? Dude.
How unfortunate.
I was trapped! That's the only way I could get out, man. No fucking way.
Back to the drawing board, 47.
Dude, I brought the fucking key hacker so I could hack those doors, but it didn't fucking work. You can hack out of there? But I holster my gun? Because when I went to go point it at him, it wasn't out, so I fucking hit H again, and that put it away! Yeah, we gotta bring a screwdriver to that place. Hacking the vent doesn't need a dongle? Oh, shit.
Unfortunately, the Syndicate managed to go into hiding. Knowing you, I'm sure that you have new ideas
in mind
to make
sure
that
they
won't be so lucky next time.
It's go time. Now I mean business. Silence pistol kill, fiber wire kill. Suit only. This is the SASO, guys. Right here. It's happening. Where's my merch? Doesn't exist. DTC, coleslaw, thank you for something. Where are our other ones? Time trial. Let's fucking do that shit.
Bon voyage, 47.
Last death? Fucking idiot. I swear to God, I hit right-click at that guard in the street as soon as we got out, and my gun just, like, did not look like it was coming up, so I hit H because I was panicking, and I put my gun away because it was, in fact, out.
Welcome to Whittleton Creek. Syndicate members are currently in the area. Find them and take them down. Be careful, 47. And most of all, good luck.
Why am I in here? One of those guys is in the house, the other guy isn't.
Your house is so beautiful.
Damn.
Hi.
I'm really impressed by all the wonderful things you have here.
Okay. Good for
you. Oh, hey.
Don't want to be late with these people.
All right, we're not going to kill this guy. It's too risky.
Well done, Fujisa. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
Run, Billy, run! Retry. It didn't even count my objective because it thought I was disconnected.
I have to tell you, these are the best muffins I ever had.
We got a five. I think it's the grandma that I punched in the face that one time, guys. Dude, it totally is. I'm here, Grandma.
Calm down,
a doctor's here.
Hello.
Hey.
Can't be asked with.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later.
She's a syndicate member? Yep. Legendary SASO. Damn, we could have SASO'd that, guys. Still counts. Guys, it still counts. We just didn't get the objective. Bus! No, not Sosa. Give me that Sosa. Damn, Giga X. Whoa! Damn, bruh. Hey, that's our silent sniper rifle, guys. The Red Eld, Full Metal Blindside, Porty, did you sub it? Docs now. Surely I will.
Impressive work, 47. Let me know when you're ready for your next assignment.
Remote EMP charge. Tripwire mine. Silent assassin, no firearms. Welcome to Miami. All right, we can't do the no firearms one on that one. Time trial. Mr. Worldwide. We only get 2 minutes. On a mission like this. Let's grab a pistol we know is good. Pretty sure this one's good. Oh yeah, that's accurate as AF. What do we got? Tripwire mine, get back in the thingy.
Bon voyage, 47.
This is the fucking run, baby. I'm gonna get all four on everyone, bro. Miami song? Okay. Video unavailable? How come the Will Smith song one that I've been using just...
Miami.
Welcome to Miami.
South Beach, bringing the heat.
Oh.
Find the target and eliminate.
Can y'all feel that? Can y'all feel that? Jig it out.
out. Here I am in the place where I come let go. In Miami, the base and the sunset low. Every day like a Mardi Gras. Everybody party all day. No work, all play, okay? So we sip a little something, leave the rest to spill. Me and Charlie at the bar running up a high bill. Nothing less than ill when we dress to kill. Every time the ladies pass, they be like, can y'all feel me? All ages and races, real sweet faces. Every different nation, Spanish, Haitian, Indian, Jamaican, black, white, Cuban, or Asian. I only came for 2 days of playing, but every time I come, I always wind up staying. This the type of town I can spend a few days in. Miami, the city that keeps the roof blazing. Rainstorms ain't nothing to mess with, but I can't feel a drip on the strip. It's a trip. Ladies have dress full of your quip, and they be screaming out.
Yeah,
so I'm thinking I'ma scoop me something hot in this South Summer rain game melting pot. Hottest club in the city, and it's right on the beach. Temperature, get the year, it's about to reach 500 degrees in the Caribbean seas with the hot mommy screaming. Every time I come to town, they be spotting me in the drop Bentley, ain't no stopping me. So cash in your dough and flow this fashion show, pound for pound anywhere. There you go, yo, ain't no city in the world like this. And if you ask how I know, I got the feeling to feel.
Miami.
Party in the city where the heat is on, all night on the beach till the break of dawn.
Welcome to Miami.
I can't make it over there in time, bro.
Bouncing in the club where the heat is on, all night on the beach till the break of dawn.
I'm going to Miami. Chi-town got it going on, and New York is the city that we know don't sleep, and we all know that LA and Philly stay jiggy, but on the snake, Miami bringing heat for real, y'all don't understand, I never seen so many Dominican women with cinnamon tans, Mira, this is the plan, take a walk on the beach, draw a heart in the sand, give me your hand, and you look sexy, let's go to my yacht,
I'm about to fucking murder these motherfuckers,
the palm trees, cause you gotta have cheese for the summer house, peace on South Beach, water so clear, you can see to the bottom, $100,000 cars, everybody. Everybody got them. Ain't no surprise in the club to see Sly Stallone. Miami, my second home.
Party in the city where the heat is on all night.
I'm fucking dead. Dude, it started me on the opposite side of the map, bro. Dude. Alright, dude. I don't know the route to get to that area from that side, so I had to cross over.
It's Diana. I hope your wounds are healing. But we need you back in action. Do what you have to do, and let me know when you're ready for the next assignment.
Restart. 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 Oxygen, Pepe. Fuck your mom, Pepe. Pepe fucking your mom, bitch. Wait, no, we don't need to restart.
Excellent, 47. We have now tracked down this.
I'm not gonna have a screwdriver.
Location. I've provided you with new intel.
Fine. This only kill targets thing is chapping my ass, bro.
Have a good trip, 47.
Fine. I'm choosing this campaign then. Go fuck yourself. Just don't kill other people. That's what I tried doing in Miami.
Welcome,
I almost succeeded too.
We now know
if I'd swapped outfits
location.
When I had a slight
However,
break, we could have gotten
we don't
out of there.
Know the exact description, this means you will have to do your own recon.
Guys, they're all underground.
But they're on high alert, so tread carefully or they will slip away. As to
see
why
if this guy has
here,
a screwdriver.
Well,
wait,
we
the dealer's
this.
Underground too.
They are attending a secret meeting. As for the description, we know that they have brown hair. They are wearing earrings. They are wearing a hat and wearing a necklace. We
Run.
Also know that the target suffers from allergies, and they suffer from dehydration.
Is a sneezer, dude?
That's all I have for you at present. Godspeed, Fortis.
Little sneezy boy. He's not right below me. Dabba 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 dabba. Hey.
Hey, get back off!
How come she didn't fight back?
Drop the body! Eat this! You bastard!
We don't have to hide these bodies. No one comes back here. I got here so fast, I caught them in like a weird cycle where like they were actually looking in my direction. Zero-one-one-eight. We have a problem though. Our main method of
Welcome. Please follow the gray line to security check. Thank you.
Being in here hinges on these guys right here. Shit.
Got a mod?
Don't shoot, don't shoot, don't shoot. Don't know where I can hide. Let's start running.
I'm thinking about getting some of those glasses to block out.
Come on in, Billy. If you dare, fucker.
No need to waste energy.
Surprise, bitch! Searching.
Access granted.
Bookworm?
You don't have the right clearance. Can't let you pass.
No way. What are we gonna do? Wait, how come it's not? Huh? Why didn't the timer go back up? Use it already? That's not how it works. That's not how it has worked. Am I fucking stupid? I've been resetting in the same one every time. Oh. Yeah, that's why. What's chat trying to tell me? These are fucking high. Bro, that's how it's worked the whole time.
You don't have clearance to open this door.
I never got the clear tier 2 clearance. But yeah, I did. I had a screwdriver, mate. Well, let's see what else is down here then. I don't know where to get tier 3. What? Why aren't you using this, bruh? Hey. Hitmans. Pick up the pace. The screwdriver on the floor? Wait. Oh, shit. You can just shoot it? Let's try that first. That would be good to know. Welcome to Miami. Ah. No, I'm not gonna... God, dude. No way. It was senseless violence. No. See it, dude. That's the worst fucking part, dude. I gotta get this guy right here. Sussy Baka in the control room. Was there a closet right there? Going down? Assassin alerted. There are two people on the floor above me.
Get up now.
Lookout alerted. Okay. We gotta get to the exit. How are there other exits other than the thingy? I don't think so. I think they have to come that way.
Gonna look at the guy.
Down. If you want to stay alive.
I open.
47. The target is trying to escape. Don't let that happen. The leader has been eliminated. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch.
I need help.
I got it!
Someone!
Oh, fuck!
Where's it going?
Watch your eyes!
Right now!
I need assistance! Got it! He's sleeping!
Keep those
eyes peeled. Oh. That was almost a catastrophic failure. Blue assassin pistols? No, we already have one, so it's not like we can have multiple. Almost? Yeah, almost, which, we got the leader before she exited the map and I lost. I didn't die. I did my prestige objective, which is worth two times as much as the ones that I failed.
Well done, 47. This will make anyone think twice before turning to a life of crime.
Oh, fuck. That was stressful, man.
Hitmans.
They call me the Melon Man. Surely there's a way to do these missions without murdering everyone? Yeah, probably. For someone who knows the map better than I do, there is probably a more efficient and better way to do it. I don't know.
Good job, 47.
I don't know where I should have hidden those bodies.
But this is only the tip of the iceberg. They have more affiliations. Eliminate them to bring them down on their knees. Let me know when you are ready.
I'm ready. I'm ready, Mom. Mommy. Are they all alerted now? Because I lost one? No. Dubai, baby. No combat. Silence pistol kill. Kill only targets. How many targets? Man, I would love to get one of them silenced SMGs. I think we're going to fail the kill only targets one on purpose. That silenced SMG is worth more than 1,000. No combat? No combat only means if they fire back. Three targets. Bam, 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 bam. Let's bring this one. Reset the counter? What did I say? The three targets, not...
I'll be in touch when you reach your destination.
Three targets. That one's inaccurate? Yeah. Ideally, I don't really have to use it all that much.
Welcome to the sector.
We'll see, though.
Dubai. Intel tells us that there are syndicate members in the area. I trust that you can find them and eliminate them.
They're all on the lower levels.
However, they're on high alert, so you need to be careful. Don't disappoint, 47. Good luck.
Thank you, ma'am. Slash me blends into crowd. My God, she's in the toilet.
Hey, I don't know who you are.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the syndicate.
Command? Anybody there? Come.
Okay, never mind. Does count as combat if you just kill someone like that. It's me, normal guard man. He's in the fucking crowd.
Someone's making trouble. Possibly high on drugs. I strongly suggest you leave the vicinity.
Can anyone
understand
me? I need help.
Oh my.
Does anyone know who the dead person is?
Someone's messing around in a serious way.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the syndicate.
Can't see him either.
Go ahead. I need help. Please. Anyone?
Hey, not here.
Dude, this gun is inaccurate. That was scary.
Come in, command.
I gotta get down. He's not gonna...
Keep your head down if you want to stay alive.
Loud and clear.
There's trouble. Get in gear.
This guy vomiting?
Get out of here. Now. Move. Move. I understand. Understand.
Right. Okay,
oh, he's working.
What should I do?
Excuse me.
Love the didgeridoo.
Security boot up. I need you.
And before they
now.
Randomly decide to start shooting at me.
Hey, look alive, buddy. We have a security breach. Just get out of our way.
Back here.
Okay?
Okay, I understand.
Like a ghost. All right, man.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later.
Bam, 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 bam.
6,000.
Bam, 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 bam. All right, we're here for a couple of reasons. Jesus Christ, he's got the speed force.
Good. Your boss seems pretty interesting.
Welcome.
He's vibrating between dimensions.
How lovely to see so many friendly here.
Someone open this ship. I'll open it, smile. That fucking death pose. Holy shit. That bitch is giga dead. Holy fucking shit. Burr, 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 burr. This ain't the way up, boys. That ain't it, Chief. Here. I'm on the other side. Here I go, murdering again. What the fuck? Cheating ass bitch. How did you see that? Or hear that? Slash me unlocks door.
I got him.
Slash me opens door. Ah! Where's the fucking stairs? Okay, they are over there. Alright. Here I go murdering again.
Negative on the visual.
Hey, they're bringing me my guns. That's poggers. Where's the SMG guys?
I got him in.
Time to leave. Who fucking saw that?
Command, you copy? We've got.
Uh-oh.
I heard that.
See you later. Wait. See you later. I wonder how many dollars you lost at random kills. The Silence SMG is fucking godlike. And the assault rifle is also godlike. Also, we did our prestige. We got some silence guns. That's good. What? They call me the Melon Man because I
excellent
only be shooting gourds, baby.
Let me know when you're ready to continue. I'll be waiting.
That away. Proximity explosive duck. Colorado. What are our prestiges? Open safe explosive. Affirmative. What's Colorado look like, boys? Down sniper kill, kill only targets. Poison target. Don't think I have a syringe, lads. I do. Kill only targets, bro. We could skip the poison and just snipe this guy and leave. Yeah. That's the play. Easy a medic to snipe, though? What? What you say? Sure hope we don't lose the Giga gun. The fucking Giga gun. Let's Giga
roll.
Have
a good trip, 47.
This one's for the believers, boys.
Welcome to Colorado. We have been informed that the Syndicate is currently in operation here. Find the target and eliminate. You know what to do, 47.
Okay. You can shoot him through here. Question is, can we get over there?
Okay.
Wait, maybe we can get up through here. No way.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch.
Hitmans.
You never managed to infiltrate this map? This map's hard, guys. This map's hard, guys. Hard if you can't kill anyone. 4 out of 4 win? We already did 4 out of 4 on this particular
impressive
run.
Work you did back there. I'm ready when you've prepped.
You're only
the
as
next
good as your
time.
Last run, though. Oh, let's test fire this ship, bro. Am I hitting it? I can tell. Only really good close range. Can't tell. We've learned absolutely nothing from that. Let's see here. We do have an epic shotgun. Use the posters on the side of the range. It doesn't let me aim to the side. I don't know why. Take no damage, kill any targets, no combat. Range etiquette. We're the only one here. Epic. Epic. To Italy now. Let's roll. Everyone is kill only targets, guys.
I'll be in touch when you reach your destination.
At chest, I'm a moon believer. Punches you in the throat and makes you vomit. You're betting 100k, don't disappoint me.
Welcome.
Anything
to Sapienza.
Happen.
We have been informed that the Syndicate is currently in operation here. Find the target and eliminate.
Especially
you know
when
what to do, 47.
This guy is in the lawn of the mansion. We gotta go up. Hey, we can come in from the back. I think we have to come in from the back.
Oh,
We might be able to also... Wait a second. Where was that bathroom at? Right here. You guys making out over here? What's going on, buddy?
What?
No. No! I have a... What do you have, man? I'm you now. I'm you now. Didn't see it.
Oh. What the hell is that?
I thought one of these guys has a key. It doesn't matter. What the? Oh, this is the one I was thinking. Is it? Look at that chemical waste out there. Oh no! Oh, don't need to hide this anymore. Okay, hold on. We don't need to go this way. That was cool though. Some might even call it giga cool. Where's this stupid motherfucker at? I don't have anything to throw. Maybe we should go get the briefcase. Nope. Maybe we can lure this guy over here. We should have came with something to throw, guys. We fucked up. You throw your pistol? How?
A man that needs to be set straight. He's making a real mess out there.
Hey, come over here, bro.
Command, I'm here now and the area is clear. Over.
Should have just left him there.
You've got there? Jesus, what have you done?
Bro, he's not dead, I promise.
Back up. Someone's caught in trouble.
Security is getting tighter and tighter.
What's our friend look like?
Oh, it's safe in here. Why do I have this? Can't fucking blow it open, dude. He's right there. Who did I kill? Oh my god, I pushed her over the edge. I'm dead, man. I'm actually just dead.
Such a good shot. Straight! Watch out!